Good morning, students. I am Bittu Paul, your computer teacher, and today we will start a new lesson, that is history and generation of computer. So can you imagine when was the first computer made? In 1980? No. In 1960? No. In 1940? So your answer will be wrong. So this answer I will provide you after a few minutes. And who made the first question, who made the first computer, how they were looking, and what is history of computer, what are the technologies used in the earlier computers? This question always comes in your mind when you see the topic history and generation of computer. So today we will cover up all these topics in this video. So let us start with the history of computer. Okay, so we will start first this chapter with a simple question, that what is computer? So you all know that computer is an electronic machine, and all those machines in which they accept input and give output as a result, they are known as computer. For an example, microwave oven, ACs, laptops, smartphones, PCs are computers. And today we will just clear all these concepts. Okay, so Charles Babbage, the first idea of computer was given by Charles Babbage. So he is known as the father of computer. So this type of question arises in the examination. Why Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer? Then you are able to answer that time that he has just given the first idea. He has given the idea of the first computer. So that is why he is known as the father of computer. Okay, now we go to the history of computer. In the first computer was started to made in 1832. Named difference engine, that is made by Charles Babbage. Okay, its basic function is to calculate a set of rules and to make hard copy of it. due to its funding issue, it was incompleted. And then in 1937 Charles Babbage started to make analytical engine, and in which arithmetic logic unit, punch cards and integrated memories are the common features. But also this computer was also incompleted due to lack of funding. But now come to in 19th century, in 19th century the electric computer was started to made after the invention of transistors, capacitors and resistors. So after with the invention of these, the electric computer was started to made. Okay, so due to lack of time, we will cover this video very fast. So if you want to make note of it, just pause the video and you can do that. Okay, now we can describe the, I will describe the generation, electric computer generation wise. First, the electric computer is divided into five main generation, and these are first generation, second generation, third generation, fourth generation and fifth generation of computers. So let us start with the first generation of computer. So vacuum tubes are used in the first generation of computers. And what are vacuum tubes? Vacuum tubes were a device that is used to control the current flow of electric current. Okay, एंड आफ्टर द इन्वेंशन ऑफ एज आई टोल्ड आफ्टर द इन्वेंशन ऑफ वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स ट्रांजिस्टर्स रजिस्टर्स ओके इलेक्ट्रिक कंप्यूटर स्टार्टेड टू मेड एंड देन नाउ वी विल डिस्क्राइब द फीचर्स ऑफ फर्स्ट जनरेशन कंप्यूटर ओके सो व्हाट आर द फीचर्स जस्ट लुक हियर फीचर्स ऑफ features of first generation computer just look here the first one is huge in size difficult to use third one is consumed a lot of electricity the fourth one is generates a lot of heat so AC needed fifth one is very costly sixth one is not for commercial use So these were the features of first generation of computers. They are huge in size, difficult to use, and they consumed a lot of electricity. Okay, and the fourth one is generates a lot of heat, so AC needed. And the fifth features of first generation of computer was very costly. They were very costly. Okay, so when they started to made it, okay. Means without completing due to funding issue they just stopped to work on it okay and not for commercial use they are not for commercial use okay so these are the few features of the first generation of computer few more computers were developed in the first generation and they are EDSAC, EDVAC, UNIVAC, etc. These are the few computers which were developed in the first generation of computer. Their full forms are the full form of EDSAC is electronic. Delay storage automatic calculator automator and calculator the full form of EDVAC is electronic discrete variable automatic calculator just do a correction here maybe automator and computer okay The full form of UNIVEC is Universal Automatic Calculator. Basically, one more thing you should know, that basically we just control the computer through programming. Okay, and the more fourth generation will be described in the next class. So stay tuned, and if you like the video, please press the like button. Okay.